A 10-year-old wild elephant on Wednesday entered a residential area in Kovaipudur, Coimbatore and damaged farm field and the compound wall. In the wake of early summer, wild elephants move in residential areas in search of water and feed. Several complaints have been registered in the forest department by locals. Correspondent Jehua from Coimbatore for ANI.